Alright, at 10:09 p.m. we have Amtrak's Crescent taking off south. Amtrak's Crescent 19 headed south. He was about an hour late, which, considering the fact that he had to wait on a southbound, two northbounds, and an empty coal train, he didn't do too badly time wise. Or the regional had to wait on all those, I guess I should say. So, but there you go. It's 9 trains since 6 p.m. I'm going to go ahead and close the night with that train, but don't worry, I'll be back for a full day tomorrow. So thanks for watching.